Previously on Let's Play Doom, things didn't record fully, and you missed me going back for the Soul Sphere. But really, you just missed about a minute or so. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go through three stages, including the secret stage. Oh man, lag. Okay, lag is no good. Oh, shotgun, I need shotgun. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap, I'm... Oh crap. Lag, why you do this to me? Oh man. This is no good. I need the blue key, I forgot, okay. Oh man. Lag, lag, lots of lag. Oh shit, you fucker. Okay. Take you out, take you out, take you out. You fail at life, imps. And I'm, as usual, killing stuff. Did you expect anything new from this game? No, I'm gonna just kill stuff because it's fun. Oh shit. You die, sir? And yeah. Let's get up here. Go down and... Secret! Secret room! Yay, we love secret rooms, don't we? Everyone loves secret rooms. Oh crap, there's a lot of you guys. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, I'm failing at this game for some reason. The lag isn't helping. Okay, sir. Come here. Anyone else? Yellow key. Which is pretty much useless, except for a secret door. Now what we're gonna do is come here. Go up here. And we were too slow. Did you hear that? Okay. Yay! We're in here. And what do we get in here? In here we got Soul Sphere. Which we don't really need, but we're gonna be using. And are you ready for a nice weapon? For a weapon that I love so much? Map. Yeah! Hello, rocket launcher! How are you doing today? I'm doing fine, thanks to you. Actually, I'm not doing that fine, I got a headache, so that's why I'm not being as energetic as usual, but still. Let's go. Open door. Okay. I got the green armor. Why? Everyone knows the green armor sucks. Okay, since those guys are active, we can go in here. And time to show. Yeah! Everyone loves the rocket launcher for that. But we have 9 rockets, so let's do this. Killing. Lots of killing to do. And lag. Oh, how I hate you, lag. Oh, go up here? Yeah, that's a little nifty trap. You think you're stuck. If you fall there, you're stuck. But if you fall in here, you're not. Well, you're stuck unless you're a cheater. Kill them all. Get more stuff. You die, sir, and you die too. Get this and yay! Okay, they're dead. I really can't wait until I get to... Yeah. Even though I love this Doom, I really can't wait until I get to Doom 2. Because of the super shotgun, but in any case... Oh yeah, and I activated the pathway, the secret pathway I took, where I got the rocket launcher, opens up this, which leads to a secret level, but I'm not gonna go here yet. First, we've got killing to do here. Ah! That was fucking stupid. I can't believe how stupid I was. I feel pathetic now. I shouldn't have done that. But I did it, and it makes me feel like an idiot. But of course I will recover stuff here, so... First, killing. Before anything, I need to kill every enemy down here. Okay, where are you, sir? Or I'm gonna ignore you, actually. Oh no, you're there. Yeah, they're there. So, every enemy down here, okay. Let's get it all. Yay! That was what the yellow key was for, nothing else. Yeah, the level design in episode 1 is actually superior to every subsequent episode in my opinion. Doom 2 had some fun levels to play, but the level design isn't even half of this. Everything, even subsequent episodes of Doom 1 aren't as good. Because honestly, the levels in the original Doom are a masterpiece. I love them. Okay, and what I used was invincibility. Invisibility, I mean. It wasn't invincible, but they could... That makes hitscan enemies more dangerous, though. And no, hitscan enemies less dangerous. But it makes these guys more dangerous because they throw randomly, so you can't avoid them. Sometimes. You're like, let's move here, oh, he threw it to the other side. You can't predict their patterns and it becomes pretty annoying. Yeah, let's go. First, yeah, there should be this guy here. Open that door. Clever trap, but it didn't work against me. And there are four guys here. First we blow that up. And that's it. We're done with this level. But first, the last secret. Yay! Secrets. Hundred in everything because I'm that cool, and actually I'm just gonna play two levels because this is gonna take me more time than I thought. And really, my other 16-minute video, the one for the ending of Tokovania 2, takes 2 gigabytes of space, and I don't want my laptop to have a clusterfuck in just a few videos, so yeah, as you can see it's lagging even more because there's even less space now, and my heart rate space is really gonna go down with these videos, so I'm gonna change codec again, I think, because as good as this codec is, it's just too laggy with some games. Okay, we're going down here. Let's take care of these guys. And the PSX version, there's a pain elemental here. And everyone hates pain elementals. Oh, I need the yellow key. And my god, is this laggy. I think I should take care of the lag before anything else. Wasn't here. It should be down here. Okay, yeah, it's here. I have to go here. And yeah. Let's keep moving. Oh shit. No sir, you die. And you too. Come here. Yeah, I really need to choose a better codec because this one lags as all hell. Look here, get this stuff and... Boom. Boom. Take care of this guy. This one too. Who else? Would anybody else want to be a victim of my chainsaw? Who wants to be chainsaw food? None of you, it seems. Okay, oh my god, the lag. It's horrible. Okay, we're gonna use another rocket. I love having lots of rockets. Get this. Yay for rockets. Yeah, I'm gonna be done soon with this level, so... Oh man. Once I'm done with this level, I'm gonna go check the video codec. Okay. Hey guys! Here's Guy! Okay. Let's take care of them, one by one. Come at me, bro! Carnage. Anyone else? Seems not. Okay, anything else that I need? Nope. Yeah, I can go in there, but who cares? We go up. And there's a blue door here. First thing you do, we fire a few rockets just to take care of the enemy. And come here. Come here, bro. Oh man, I stopped sawing before I killed you. That was pathetic. Oh, I don't want to fall there yet. Actually, I could avoid falling down there. But I'm not gonna get 100% kills. So honestly, I'm stopping to get over the 100% kills. But... Boom, yeah, you can get this stuff. I'm not gonna try. Especially with this lag. It's already difficult without lag. And since I don't want 100% kills... Okay, I'll get them, game. I'll get them. You want me to kill everything? I'm gonna kill everything. At least give me a radiation suit. My health. My health. Oh no. I'm doing really badly. I really need to fix this horrible lag. Because, man, I'm doing horrible. By this point, I usually would be much more healthy. And I wouldn't be as close to death as I am. But this lag is making everything unbearable. Ah. Yeah, there's another secret, but I'm not gonna go get it. Yeah, let's go through here and let's get out of this level because I just want to finish this. Military base finished. With horrible, horrible lag, but who cares? That's good enough for now. Next, command and control. See you there, guys. And yeah, this is the first room. See you later.